I was 5 years old when I first saw a Vector in combat. I wasn't afraid. I may even shout it out in joy. I don't remember if the Syndicate or the Consortium won the battle, but I do remember wishing that the war would never stop. I wanted to go on seeing these incredible flying machines forever. When I was 15, I told my family I was going to become a pilot. 2 months later, my father lost his legs during a pirate raid on the Consortium platform where he worked. I had to leave the academy to replace him and pay for his health care. The war was still raging when I turned 23. Orders came for me to protect my family and the Consortium. Finally slid into the cockpit of a Vector. I didn't shout out in joy on that day. No, I pissed my pants in fear.
Combat Vectors on rapid approach. Attack probability above 50%.
Whoa, Control! I'm new at this! I hardly know how to start the engine. Hallen, can you help me here?
Keep breathing, Marv. The battle is still some distance away. Okay, you know how to pilot a container freighter, right?
Yeah.
Well, same thing, kiddo, just faster. Okay, let's take it from the beginning. These old Vectors are hunks of junk, but they'll have to do. Look up. You see me? Good. Now keep watching me to check the pitch controls. Okay, controls respond well. Things are looking up. No time to drop by the workshop for an upgrade. Pick up all the N regen you can along your way. You can also change altitude without changing pitch. Try to get around the obstacles. Okay, kiddo. You got the basic maneuvers for stationary mode. Let's get out of here. Blast door is blocked, and we don't have time for a manual override. Marth, target the bolts to blow it open. Not bad, kiddo. Nothing but fresh air and open space ahead of us. Perfect. Now switch from stationary mode to fast mode and pick up speed. Well done. You just completed fast-track pilot training, kiddo. Don't forget to thank Instructor Hallen.
Inbound Vectors identified. Syndicate Raiders. The Consortium orders all pilots to defend the Polder and their families.
Hey, Dirk. And what do your probabilities say about the chances of us coming back in one piece?
The Consortium guarantees full cloning privileges to all pilots lost defending its interests.
Great. Memo to me. Remember to take this jerk's bug.
Hallen, they're coming!
Not bad, kiddo. You'd have thought you'd done that all your life.
You kidding? I wet my feet.
You're alive, that's the main thing. First beer is on me.
Holy shit!
Are losing power.
Almost deserve to survive. Almost.
The consortium forbids pilots of the SoCal Polder from participating in Last Stand.
Don't substitute him, kiddo. You're doing just fine.
Last Stand 1.
You got spirit, rookie. I could use a couple of pilots like you in the Horde.
The Consortium punishes desertion with the gravest of punishments.
Okay, rookie, you know how to hold your stick and how not to lose a fight. Now it's time to learn how to win. Let's make a race out of it. Last one of the camp over there is buying. Not bad, rookie. A good pilot's always looking for the best trajectory. Hold up, we just got scanned by spy drones. That's odd. I don't much like that. Use your zoom to shoot down these snoops. Good, you can hit a fixed target. Now try to take down those retreating drones before they report our position. Good job, rookie. Keep it up. Getting better. Unidentified vector inbound. It seems to be armed with a tracking missile, probably a scout vector. This time I want you to concentrate on avoiding the missiles. Time to master the art of evasion. Listen closely to the sound to time your maneuver just right. It might save your skin. Evasive maneuvers are just as effective in stationary mode or fast mode. Find the best tactics for you. Your vector is armed with a Tesla. Very handy at close quarters. Now slam into him and burn this intruder.
Hey, to Syntex. Your head's gone up in value ever since you attacked SoCal.
An important lesson today, rookie.
Mm-hmm.